Excuse me.
Yes?
I'll get my term paper.
Yun Heya. Anong title ng paper mo?
Oh, ito. What's wrong with Filipinos?
Why like this?
Why like that?
This is not my paper.
No, your paper. He say plenty mistakes, he correct mistakes.
He changed my paper. This is not what I wrote. You look, Filipinos are always singing.
Mm-hmm.
Even when they have to be serious, they sing.
Mm-hmm.
Filipinos love life. Life for them is a beautiful song.
Oh, you see? Very beautiful writing.
Not beautiful. This is not what I wrote.
Too many mistakes. And your English is bad. That's why I corrected your baluktot English.
I pay for typing, not change my paper.
Oh, wait. We fix that. No problem. We retype.
Cannot be. My deadline this afternoon. I have to submit 2 o'clock.
Eh, naman pala. Hindi rin may re-retype yan.
I cannot submit paper. No longer my writing.
Ryan, ano naman? I-retype mo na yan.
Boss, may appointment pa ako. Ika-meeting ako eh. Kung gagawin ko yan, hindi rin aabot. 12:30 na ako. Hindi ko rin matatapos yan sa time ng deadline niya.
You are so yabang!
Hoy, huwag mo kang personalin. Sayad pala to eh.
Because paper change, I fix. I give you big discount, okay? I give you 50% discount. Yes?
Okay.
Okay, come. I explain to you how we make 50%.
Ano pala gusto nito eh? Baka isa?
Alam ko, ano sinabi mo?
Eh, nang pala, gusto mo ulitin ko pa?
Hoy! Katulang ba na may babae?
Ang yabang itong koreanong to eh.
Kahit na babae pa rin yan, binabastos mo. Kita mo mga mangyayak na yung tao eh.
Paano kung di ako magagalit? Eh, bastos niya koreanong yan. Huwag ako ng aling ka-appointment ko. May cellphone.
I count the paper later.
Hello, Ryan.
Daisy?
Ryan, where are you? Ryan?
Daisy?
Akala ko your name is Daisy.
Yes.
Ewa yun, Heya.
Yunhe, that's me too. Daisy, Yunhe, me.
Okay. Malay ko bang dami-dami yung pangalan?
So, you still sell me the phone? Okay, thank you na lang. Babay na.
Wait! A promise is a promise, a deal is a deal. Wait!
Tama yan! Ano kala mo sa akin, susubahin kita?
Thank you.
Thank you rin.
Wait!
Ano naman?